What we wanted to do is we wanted to give you all an overview of some of the areas that the ballots report that patients will be focusing on in the future. We are proud of our efforts of the members of our strategic planning committees of the past. Because of what they have done, they have placed our system in a very secure position. In our transitions, we become transparent to our community. When we mean our community, we mean our students, our parents. We want them to be able to look on our website and find anything that they need regarding our school system, their students, their schools, teachers, everything. Our current plan, which resides on our website, is in the process of being revamped. We've noticed that since we put our strategic plan on our website approximately 3 years ago, it was very voluminous. It was very hard for people to maneuver it and to find the information that they wanted. So what we decided is that in this time of change, we decided that we're going to go back through and revamp our